Epithalamion by Gerald Manley Hopkins. Hark, hearer, hear what I do. Lend a thought now, make believe we are leaf-whelmed somewhere with the hood of some branchy, bunchy, bushy-bowered wood, southern dean or Lancashire clough or Devon cleave that leans along the loins of hills, where a candy-coloured, where a glue-gold brown marbled river, boisterously beautiful, between roots and rocks is danced and dandled, all in froth and water blowballs down. We are there when we hear a shout that the hanging honeysuck, the dog-eared hazels in the cover makes dither, makes hover, and the riot of a rout of it must be boys from the town bathing. It is summer's sovereign good. By there comes a listless stranger. Beckoned by the noise, he drops towards the river. Unseen, sees the bevy of them, how the boys with dare and with down dolphinry and bell-bright bodies huddling out are earth-world, air-world, water-world thorough-hurled, all by turn and turn about. This garland of their gambols flashes in his breast into such a sudden zest of summertime joys that he hies to a pool neighbouring, sees it is the best there, sweetest, freshest, shadowiest, fairyland, silk beech, scrolled ash, packed sycamore, wild witch elm, hornbeam, fretty overstood by. Rafts and rafts of flake leaves light, dealt so, painted on the air, hang as still as hawk or hawk moth, as the stars or as the angels there, like the thing that never knew the earth, never off roots rose. Here he feasts, lovely all is. No more, off with, down he dings his bleached both and wool-woven ware. Careless these in coloured wisp all lie tumbled to. Then with loop locks, forward falling, forehead frowning, lips crisp over finger-teasing task, his twiny boots fast he opens. Last he off rings, till walk the world he can with bare his feet, and come where lies a coffer, burly all of blocks, built of chance-quarried, self-quained rocks. And the water warbles over into, filleted with glassy, grassy, quicksilvery shives and shoots, and with heaven-fallen freshness down from moorland still brims, dark or daylight, on and on. Here he will then, here he will the fleet, flinty, kind-cold element let break across his limbs long. Where we leave him, frolic-lavish, while he looks about him, laughs, swims. Enough now. Since the sacred matter that I mean, I should be wronging, longer leaving it to float upon this only gambling and echoing of earth note. What is the delightful dean? Wedlock. What the water? Spousal love. Father, mother, brothers, sisters, friends, into fairy trees, wild flowers, wood ferns, ranked round the bower.